Magic micro raku roses, no kiln required. They've been bisqued, then painted with glaze and popped back into the micro kiln. They go in for 5 minutes and then they come out at 1,000 degrees, where you can see the glaze goes from green to copper in the reduction created by the flames. Then the rainbows dance across the surface and you quench it to freeze the rainbow inside.